seated next to us at Malibu at Nobu was Nick Jonas and his wife, someone Chopra, which I always assumed was Deepak Chopra's daughter. So when I said, "Hi, Nick Jonas, you were great in Kingdom, and hi, I know your dad." She goes, "You do? Who's my dad?" And I'm like, "Deepak." She's like, "No, and Chopra is a common name." I was like, "Woo."
You are not rolling into Priyanka Chopra thinking that's Deepak's daughter.
I have to apologize, too, because I thought it was Deepak's daughter, too.
Tammy,
I'm sorry.
No.
Now we know. Chopra's a very common Indian last name.
Yes, yeah. Absolutely.
Well, my best friend was like, maybe it was a joke for real.
People always think I'm related to Bernie Mac.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right.
Does it get awkward in public?
It doesn't get awkward. They'll say, "Are you related to Bernie Mac?" And I go, "Yeah, that's my uncle."
Yeah.
Oh, so you've been using it to come up.
Okay. There we go.
Okay. Yeah.
Yo, when applicable, right? Brandy, has this ever happened to you with any celebrity encounter?
Mine is so embarrassing. And Tammy, you're going to die. Okay. I've never said this except to the person, but y'all know Robbie Reed.
The big time producer.
Big time casting director.
Yes.
Y'all, I was on the red carpet and they asked me what I thought about the Robbie Reed for Hope Foundation. I was like, y'all know I was a former English teacher. I was like, reading is so fundamental. And, you know, when you read,
no.
I have never. So now that I'm put it out there before it come out, y'all don't shame me. I know who Robbie Reed is now, and it is not about reading. So, yeah, embarrassing.
It happens to everybody.
Brandy, that's a good one.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.